Hi, I'm Charlie Kasov. I'm a math teacher, and today we're going to learn how to do bisectors of triangles. Now, a triangle is said to be bisected when it's been cut in half, and the best way to do that is by taking one of the angles, let's say it's this angle, and you split this angle directly in half, and you draw a line directly to the midpoint of the corresponding side, so here. So this would cut this triangle into equal halves, or bisecting it. Now, the other thing that you're doing is you're bisecting the angle. So in order to bisect a triangle, you're going to have to bisect one angle. And this is true for any type of triangle. So if we have an equilateral, then we bisect this angle, we draw down to the midpoint of its corresponding side, and we now have two equal-sized angles, half of what they originally were, or rather equal-sized triangles. We can take a scalene, which would look kind of like this, and again, we can take this line and we would draw down to the midpoint of this line. So you can't just draw straight down because that wouldn't bisect the angle and it wouldn't bisect this corresponding side. So for example, if this angle was originally 70, we would now want this to be 35 and this to be 35. So I'm Charlie Kasov and you just learned how to bisect angles and triangles. Thanks a lot.